This video is made for educational purposes and contains significant original text commentary.
Road trip.
No. Oh!
Oh my god!
Just put your car in. We gotta make sure somebody didn't get hurt. Just, are you? You stay in the car.
Oh no, 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 we have to...
No, you stay in the car, don't you get out.
Later I get high, so it's just like when I get
home. Like the Tame Impala concert's over.
So I just like send out reply emails and like organize. But this is when
it's great.
It does. This is calm, so I don't think it's bad. And it's like I put on like cheesy 60s music.
Seriously?
That was annoying.
I
almost got to do insurance fraud there.
And 11, Wayne and I were in the middle of the backfields. The only thing you could hear was the occasional cricket. We were weaving our way blissfully through the long...
This girl that I was seeing?
Paul, drive around the red light. It's all right. Oh my God.
It's not an accident. It's not an accident. Car hit a car.
Someone else asked permission to speak. It was bushy hair. You're shaming our family, my brother. He told the truth. Nayla was not at the meeting of... He told the truth. Nayla was not at the meeting of only men, but the male members of the Wynn clan sat in the gathering and they were mortified. Dylan Cornell left...
Or visit Lowe's.com to shop the truckload event today. While supplies last, selection varies by location. Valid 12/29 to 1/11.
Tonight, try Matrol, America's number one drug-free sleep aid brand, to help you fall asleep faster and stay asleep longer. Matrol melatonin gummies are made with clean ingredients and use 99% pure melatonin to help reset your natural sleep cycle for less interrupted sleep so you can wake up feeling refreshed and rejuvenated. With Matrol melatonin gummies, tonight you get a great night's sleep so tomorrow you can live, living fully.
And a wilderness medicine expert explains what he calls our perception of cold. People always comment on being hot or cold. It could be 72 degrees.
It could, what, wrap them in Tydeen and leave them? He still could not shield them.
Are you kidding me?
So they might well snare
him
in return.
What were you doing?
A fine mess, all because they wanted to be stubborn.